everybody. I'm Adriana, and today with Leonardo we are facing an interesting challenge, an iPhone 12 that has suffered water damage. Today we'll attempt to restore this device and return it to optimal functionality. Our first step in this process is to remove the two screws from the bottom of the device. For those who doesn't know, these are Torx screws, a common feature in iPhone construction. Next, with the help of the suction cup, we create a small space to work more easily. These steps helps to loosen the adhesive that keeps the screen in its place. It's highly recommend to apply heat to the edges of the screen before this step. A temperature of around 90 Celsius degrees is usually suitable. Using a plastic pick, we begin the process of cutting the adhesive that holds the screen to the device body. Here we can clearly observe water signs inside the device. It seems that the liquid has mainly penetrated from the top part and the screen shows worrying signs of damage. We observe a clear sign of liquid contact. The humidity sticker has changed color from white to pink. We can also observe that the device has been previously manipulated because some metal sheets are missing. So first we proceed to disconnect the battery connector and then the two screen connectors. At this point we are going to verify the device charge, observing the current it demands from the device. To do this we are going to use a very useful tool called the PowerZ. In the analysis, it is confirmed that the screen is burned out, a problem often associated with the water damage. Therefore, we are going to proceed to test a new screen. So far, so good. The Apple logo appears on the screen, so we are going to wait for the operating system to load. Now it's time to verify all the phone functions. This step is essential to ensure us that no component has failed due to the humidity. So far, everything seems to be in order. Guys, he's Leonardo, and this concludes our video for today. We hope you find it useful and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.